Hold your line. The gap to not really behind is now 1/10. Car right. He's still there. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right. He's still there. Clear right. Right side. Clear right. Not really. Ahead is now 6/10, P3. Fastest lap. Your times are good in all three sectors. The gap to Big O behind is now 1.4. Not really. He's leading the race. Car left. Clear left. Brakes are getting pretty hot. The gap in front is now 3/10. That's the fastest lap. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. The gap to static behind is now 2.7 seconds. On your right. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Not really. Gap to not really. Ahead is now 4/10. We're setting the pace. The gap to static. Behind is now 3/10. Car left. The guy in front is not really. Clear left. right. Clear right. Tenths. That's the fastest lap of the race. All three sectors are pretty quick. The gap to, not really, behind is now 2.2. Still there. Your left side tyres are looking pretty worn now. Good pass. Well done. Hold your line. Clear right. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Car right. Right side's clear. Your brake temperatures are pretty high. The gap in front is now 5/10. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. The gap to, not really, behind is now 5/10. Front is now 2/10. The gap to, not really, behind is now 1/10. Right side's clear. We're quickest at the moment. We estimate 4 laps fuel remaining. Your right front's carrying some wear now. That left front's looking heavily worn. Brakes are pretty hot now. The gap in front is now 5 tenths. P2, we're currently setting the pace. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. We're seeing significant wear on both tyres on the right side. That left front's looking heavily worn. The gap 2, not really, behind is now 5 tenths. Brakes are hot all round. That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Exit. Front is now 1.2 seconds. The car in front is pitting. The gap 2, not really, in front is now 9 tenths. P2, just keep hitting your marks, this is looking good. We're currently setting the pace. Not really, he's leading the race. The actor, not really, ahead is now 4 tenths. That was a 1:29.6. Car right, we're quickest right now, clear right. The gap behind is now 15.9. Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Come on, that's the stuff. On your right. Still there. Clear right. Not really. In front is now 7 tenths. That last lap was at 1:31.3 seconds. Sector 1 is 4 tenths off the pace. The gap behind is now 16.8. Gap 2, not really. Ahead is now 6 tenths. Your P2, that lap was a 1:29.6. Your right side tyres are looking quite worn now. Your left front tyre looks knackered, mate. The gap behind is now 16.9. Gap 2, not really. In front is now 6 tenths. You've just done a 1:29.5. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. The gap behind is now 16.7 seconds. Not really. Ahead is now 7 tenths. That lap was a 1:29.5. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. Gap 2, not really. Ahead is now 6 tenths. 2 laps left. We're on for a podium. We're currently setting up the pace. The times are good in all 3 sectors. The gap behind is now 15.8. Your brake temperatures are looking good. On the podium. Good drive.